Cesarean section is one of the free medical benefits enjoyed by community dwellers in Ahoda East during the medical mission organized by the Obi Lulu Briggs Foundation. A woman was delivered of a set of twins via cesarean operation paid for by the foundation. The chairman of the foundation, Senye Obi Lulu Briggs, says the foundation, which was established 22 years ago, wants a healthy life for all, especially the indigent people. According to her, the foundation over the years has touched 114,712 people's lives across some of the South states.
We have never sought to usurp the government's role, but we only complement its efforts in the face of competing demands for its limited resources. I mean, we are all aware of the economic contractions and the cost of living crisis, which has caused the prices of everything, including healthcare, in our dear nation to skyrocket alarmingly. Many people can no longer afford to feed themselves and their families, nor do they have the means to live decent lives or live in decent shelter. Let's not even mention taking care of their health, which is a people's most important asset. This, unfortunately, is particularly true of our underserved communities. Hence, the Obi Lulu Briggs Foundation's resolve to bring quality health care to the doorsteps of people who need it. We are happy that what we have achieved over the years, reaching a total of 114,712 people across Rivers, Akwa Ibom, Bayelsa, and Cross River states. But we are standing here as the River State Government as a show of support, solidarity, and encouragement for this free medical mission that has been initiated by the Obi Lulu Briggs Foundation. A medical mission that is meant to touch the lives of the underserved, the underprivileged, in not only our dear River State, but also in other states of the South geopolitical zone.
The first one is two boys. This one is a boy and a girl. So I'm so grateful and happy for what he has done for me.
More beneficiaries expressed appreciation to the foundation. They wanted to continue with the good work.
The madam who followed the step of the husband, what we appreciate you, mother, as you do to us. Madam, we follow you day and night.
So many years I've been suffering for hernia. No way to sort it out. But this program has helped me a lot. I've been operated. And the hernia is out. Thank God for everything. And I'm healthy now.
The Obi Lulu Briggs Foundation had in 2007 held a free medical mission in Ahoda East, where it provided free medical treatment for more than 4,500 persons. It promised to restore health through the mission.